So this is what you have me in a real life surprising moment. In my city of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, they have a new area opening up. As you know, as if you've been watching Follow Me Cam, if you've been tuning into my music, or if you know me by being an artist, and you obviously know I have a great deal of support for the Milwaukee Bucks, and just in Milwaukee in general. So what we're going to do is catch a real life surprising moment. They got a new area. If you from Milwaukee, then you know that they're doing a lot of work downtown as far as construction. So shout out to all the construction workers. Anybody who have any affiliation with what's being done in the metro, that's big salute to y'all. Oh my goodness. I just recognized that. Am I even in the right spot? I could have sworn this was... Because I might just be in the... I might just be in the wrong spot. Hey. Excuse me, just for my information, not too long ago, this whole thing was full with boardwalk, right? Was it this or is that across there?
I don't know.
We're not from here. We've only been here for like 6 hours.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. We're going to have some alumni. Guys, this area, wasn't at one point this filled with boardwalk? This street right here, the one that just bricked like a week ago, so I'm not tripping. I just said shout out to all these construction workers.
Yeah, it was bricked like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. In wintertime, if it got too icy, you didn't even want to try and walk.
No. So, if you're from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and you know downtown, oh my goodness. This about to be something pretty special, y'all. They know it. This about to be special. It's something special going on, man. It's something special going on. But, back to my original point, what I wanted to do was come to place over here by the Pfizer Forum. I think it's called the Entertainment District. And kind of just show y'all what I see. This is Follow Me Cam. I got the cam reverted on me because I want y'all to see the owner as the owner. I want y'all to see what I'm being able to do, because it's a good thing. It's a blessing to be able to, man. I was born in Chicago, so I got nothing but love and respect for the city of Chicago. I got a lot of growth to do there as well. But I was brought to Milwaukee as a foster child. So a person that was less fortunate. So to come as far as I've come in my own personal life and to be able to see other people grow and contribute to the growth of a whole community and a whole city, I myself have nothing but love, respect, and an honor for what's going on here. So as you can see, we got artwork. This is what you call the business. This is my first time here. It's my first time in Milwaukee. It feels like my first time in Milwaukee, but it's my first time in this. I knew that was going to do that. I knew it. Yes. We have a place. Woo! We have a place where we can watch the game now. Yes. I told you. I knew that was going to do it, man. Y'all see that? Yeah. That's what's up. I'm only going to come down here just this one time. Yeah. I knew that was going to have somewhere we could watch the game outside. Just look at that. Look how bright it is.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah. That says championship.
Look how bright that is.
It's like 4,000 PI, whatever they call that stuff. Look at that. Man. I think we're about to win a championship, y'all. Yeah. Yeah. You're going to have stores opening up here. That's what's up. We got restrooms. Let's go check out the restrooms. I don't even got a drain and weasel, but let's check out the restroom. Just in case you ever have to use the restroom,
Don't come here if you ain't from Milwaukee, boy. You can't come in here and use the bathroom, man. You gotta put some work in. So if you gotta use the bathroom and you ain't from here, you gotta use the outside. I'm about to show you where you gotta use the bathroom. Nah, I'm just playing, man. But so they got restrooms, water fountains. Again, as I keep saying, man, shouts out to the people who laid down all of this work, man, all of this fine work, man. And even thought, hey, might need to charge a phone. But I've never seen nothing like this, and I'm just privileged to be able to take a look at it, man. Beautiful. And I can see more construction going on. This is where it's set. This is where it's set, y'all. They got concerts going on.
Everybody, enjoy the Eagles concert tonight. Thank you very much.